Owners of Twin River are working to stimulate excitement about the casino they have now proposed for Tiverton. The Twin River Management Group is holding a campaign kickoff rally this afternoon at India Point Park in Providence at 4 o'clock. They say the state will benefit from more gaming venue and revenue, and hundreds of well-paying jobs could potentially be created with a fresh facility replacing Newport Grand. That question will go before voters in November.